Year after a devastating fire, the Rabbit Hash General Store will reopen April 1st. Ever since the fire in February of last year, the owners have been working to rebuild the 185-year-old landmark. It's taken materials salvaged from four other old buildings to finish the job. On the 1st, there will be a day-long celebration at the store.
There's a new name in the streaming.